I'm trying to watch the bloody television in here!
Stephen! Get in here and sit at the dinner table! Your son's home!
Oh, would you shut the f*** up, woman! I was down in the bloody mines for 14 hours today!
You tell me to shut up!
Sorry, I'm sorry. I ruined it. I'm sorry.
Could regular Pim be the sharpest gunslinger in the West?
You're not gonna hit
you
that, man.
You need to pick those up when you're done. Don't leave them all over the floor.
I'm like 100% positive you're not gonna hit that. Okay, you actually hit it.
Oh! Oh my god, Alan, I'm so sorry. What the fuck, Pam?
I thought these were safe, Alan. I really didn't know I could do that.
It's fine, just no more guns in sight, okay? We're done with the gun stuff.
I always come here when I feel down in the dumps. We can have fun on the jungle gym after you tell me what you two were doing at the time of the murder. Well, that's a nice story and all, but it doesn't really answer my question.
Pim, how did you understand any of that?
What?
Man, shut up, man. You're trying to trick me, man. Put smoke into my freaking head and shit, man.
Not at all, man.
Man, I don't know what to think no more, man.
Oh, okay, let's just de-escalate. No one's messing with your head.
Get out of me,
man. Nobody's messing with your head.
Get out of me, man.
No, nobody's messing with your head, man.
Nobody's messing with your head.
It's just that the world is so damn rotten. There's so much hate and evil. 3D Squelton just doesn't see a point in living anymore. What's the point? Oh, boo-hoo-hoo!
Is there anything that does make you feel better, 3D Squelton?
3D Squelton likes balloons.
Well, there you go.
But did you know that all of Earth's helium is running out and will be completely depleted within 15 to 20 years?
Is that actually true?
Mwahaha! We only tell the truth, even when it hurts.
Anytime you feel like changing your life for the better, give us a call and we'll put a frown on that face.
Okay. Charlie, I don't think these guys want friendly competition with us at all.
Dude, I just looked up the helium thing he was talking about. That's true. That's like 100%. Everything he said was true. It's all gonna be gone.
It is open.
Yes, I called. It is I, Shrimp. That is my name. Sai, my girlfriend just broke up with me. I am heartbroken.
Well, it's Christmas in H-E-double-L. Yeah, the damned and the demons are ringing those jingle bells. Take a bit of misery and hang it up on the tree.
Look, Pim, the castle is right there. Okay, so let's just get this job done with as few distractions as we can.
Salutations! I am in dire need of travelers who might be interested in a quest.
No.
Goobla-goo! If you want this goblin to reveal his gold, you must simply fetch the amulet of...
No.
Good day. If my tribe is to survive the winter, I'll need 15 boar hides from...
No!
Don't worry! You'll be dead soon enough!
She's actually pretty good at that.
Yeah, she's good.
Picking up twigs. I like picking up twigs. One twig, two twig, three twig, four. I like twigs and I want some more. Oh, thank you, Mr. Bird.
Arthur Ford has gone missing. Hearing scratches in the walls. Finding mysterious purple shit pellets.
You, my friend, may have a blibly infestation. Luckily for you, there's Desmond's blibly control. We'll kill him off for you. Shoot him, dab him, smash him, set him on fire. We'll take control. Blibly control. Call now.
How do I look, yellow man?
You look like you're about to tell your friend not to come to school tomorrow, man.
This is the stupidest one so far. Is this some kind of joke? I don't even want to see you perform. Do that again. All right, I had to be sure. That seals the deal. Congratulations, you're the new Mr. Frog.
I love helping kids. I love kids, Charlie. I love kids!
Pim, I would really not be a...
Charlie, what does it mean? Charlie, you were my everything.
World's f***ed up, man.
Charlie, am I losing my goddamn mind? If it's gone, where will I find it?